10 tips, 10 days in the series, The Customer Experience. And we're back with tip number 7, which is managing our customers' expectations. Now, so often we are in a situation where our customers got an expectation and we have an expectation and they're not aligned. So this message is about talking with your customer, delving into what is it that's going to satisfy his expectation, which is going to ensure that your expectation meets what he's requiring. So this is about aligning our expectations so that your customer gets the expectation that he's expecting and it fits into what you can deliver and what you can achieve. So there we have it. Tip number 7, managing our customers' expectations.